Alright, if I'm using a thermal sight, I can change from day to thermal instantly just by pressing another button. So somebody, I can look it through. Okay, nothing there. Sorry about the pointing. Okay, nothing there. Change to thermal. Somebody who's camouflaged, now I can see, because he's downrange. Using a head-up display on the helmet, this picture will come automatically into the head-up display. Okay? Without taking my goggles off. So I'm going to do a 1x magnification here to either 3x, 6x magnification image intensifier, or 3 or 6 thermal, still with my night sights on.
Oh, he's just trying.
Hold it down, all the way. One shot. Good. Target back. Put that forward. Yeah. All right, let it go.